Hallo og velkommen til min påskespesial, som er her med en gang påska nærmer seg slutten. Jeg har vært syk. Jeg har vært veldig syk. Jeg er enda litt syk. Så hvis det er noen sånne rare kutt i videoen og sånn, så kan det hende at det er fordi at jeg enten hosta, eller nøys, eller snyt meg, eller noe annet herselige ting, jeg vet ikke. Jeg har oppe med et fryktelig smykke. Det ser ganske greit ut når jeg liksom bare har det litt sånn gjemt, men hvis jeg tar det opp sånn, så er det veldig, veldig, veldig stort. Jeg kjøpte det når jeg skulle være på Splay, på en Splay-video, hvor jeg skulle være en superhelt som heter Flower Power Girl, eller noe sånt. Jeg tenker at i dag så skal jeg prøve tre ulike spill, som enten har kanin, eller kyllinger, eller egg i seg. Og jeg har ikke prøvd noen av dem. De var sånn der superbillige, var på noe salg en eller annen gang. Jeg tenkte bare, ah, ok, vi kjøper masse, masse rare småspill. Så ser vi hva som skjer. Så jeg tenker jeg begynner først med Run Rabbit Run. Har dere sett påskekyllingen min? Han er veldig søt. Han er laget av, vel ikke bare gule bøker, men noen oransje bøker også. Jeg ble ganske fornøyd med han. Han er søt. Jeg liker han. Det er ikke noe lyd. Oh, det kom lyd. Jeg tror jeg skal ha i begge. Se, der var den. Ok, det var en veldig søt kanin da. Forest. Søtast. Gullrøtter. Jeg vet ikke helt om jeg liker det her lenger. Han snakker om gullrøtter mens han ser på TV. Han er tom for gullrøtter, det er jo bra. Hva skal han gjøre? Han går ut i skogen. Ok, han kan ikke dobbelt hopp. Oh, det var en gulrot der oppe. Ja. Ok. La oss ta den først. Vi glemmer den gulrøtten der borte, men det går fint. Ok. Ups. Vent. Ja. Vi skulle jo ha... Kjemp. Shit! Jeg bare skler bortover. Ok. Oi da! Ok, vent. Vi må prøve å hoppe på den i midten der, tror jeg. Ok, den forsvann etter hvert. Det var en der borte! Ok. Vi tar det litt mer med ro. Ikke F om vi hopper på gullrota der. Oh shit! Ok. Vi klarte faktisk det. Ok, jeg ser en gullrot her. Oh, det var en! Jeg tenkte ikke på at det var et blad der. Ok. Oh, ok. Hvis vi ikke hoppet, så gikk det faktisk bra. Wow, slow-mo! Shift! Oh my god. Oh my god. Jeg likte slow-mon. Hvor i alle dager skal vi hjemme? Ok. Å nei! Oh my god. Til og med musikken. Blir sagt der. Oh shit! Det gikk faktisk bra. Tror kaninen sa noe stygt. Push! Ok, det er en knapp der borte. Hva er vitsen med at det rammer nå? Jeg vet ikke. Nei! Åja! Det var bygd over målet. Nå skjønner jeg. Ok. Uff da. Må vi hit opp og hopp? Oh, yes, det måtte vi. Jeg ser skummel ut, det her lyset. Sånn skikkelig rød, liksom. Ok, så jeg tror vi gir oss med dette spillet. Hvordan går man ut? Are you sure? No. Yes, jeg er sikker. Ok, jeg likte det. Skal vi prøve oss på Egg Returns Home? Ok, peeling. Det er så lenge siden jeg har kjøpt denne spillene her at jeg husker det. Once upon a time. Han fikk seg datamaskin, og så... Hold F, eller shift. Kom igjen, der er jeg. Oi! Oh no! Spikes! Ok. Shit! Ok. Tingen er at når jeg spåner inn, så er jeg ikke bestandig akkurat på samme plass. Ok. Ok, vi skal være litt... Vi skal være tålmodige og vente her. Ok. Oi! Vi datt nesten ned. Jeg likte faktisk å spille her litt. Oh, shit! Stakkars egg. Han ruller en del, da. Ikke bestandig, men litt. Oh! Ok. Og så sånn... Oi, shit! Klassisk musikk i bakgrunnen. Jeg tar bare å shift-hoppe. Oi, hele tiden. Det fungerer liksom i sted, men... Oi da. Jeg har tydeligvis... mestet... Takk nå! Ok. Jeg klarte det! Det er bra. Kom an! Å nei! Ikke ramme ned, jeg... Kom an. Det var dårlig. Hallo. Oh, skills, tenkte jeg å si. Oh, shit. Mr. Egg. Kan du ikke liksom... Oi. Oh, feil. Ups. Ups. Kom igjen. Ok. Oh, yes. Skal vi ned her? Det skal vi. Oh, hvordan i alle dager skal vi klare det? Jeg tror vi må ta store hopp over den spiken. I alle dager. Neida. Kom igjen. Jeg vet det er litt trangt her, men... ok. Spike. Oi, shit. Ok, vi... Ok, så her er det en spark. Oi! Stakkars, han er skadd! Stakkars! Å nei, han er enda skadd! Spike der oppe. Så... Nei! Ah. Ok, vi kommer oss over. Vi skal være forsiktige her. Oh, shit. Nei! Jeg trøtt på hopp. Jeg lover. Ok. La oss hoppe ned til spiken. Ja! Nei. Kom igjen. Vi skal klare det her. Om det så er det siste jeg gjør. Noe det ikke blir, for jeg har enda et spill jeg skal teste. Men! Jeg skal klare det banen her, før jeg gir meg med det her spillet. Dermed basta. Kanskje bra jeg ikke hoppet der. Jeg var litt for treg. Jeg tenkte jeg skulle klare det, og så bare nei. Ok. Og så venter vi. Oh no. Oh. Ok. Skal ikke den gå ned? Ok, den går litt opp og ned. Jeg var så redd jeg skulle ramle det der. Oh, shit. jeg liker ikke å bli stresset. Hør på den glade musikken i bakgrunnen. Ok, vi klarte faktisk det. Men det blir bare vær og vær, tror dere. Jeg likte spillet her. Jeg likte. Og da har vi bare The Night of the Rabbit igjen. Oh my god, jeg likte stilen. Sånn på... Jeg gjør så hele... Alt riste, men jeg likte... Oh, så ugla! Ok. Jeg tror dette var verdig 20 kronor jag brukt på spelet. Bara utifrån den söta ugla. Vi får se.
And so it begins. My apprentice's finest hour. If only I had been there. I could have prevented it all.
Jag tror han är en magiker. Eller var en magiker? Eftersom han inte var på stället. Herregud!
Oh, who are you? Can you not speak? Does that mean you don't know? Are you lost?
Yeah.
So you're looking for the beginning of your story.
Yep. Okay, so we are coming.
If we can find you a beginning, you'll know where to go from there. You have no idea how lucky you were to cross my path. I know a lot about stories. I hope you aren't just here to steal one of mine.
Jag har en författare.
You aren't, are you? All right, to find your beginning, we must look for something that feels like once upon a time. Follow me.
Oh, okay.
There you are. Now we just have to find your beginning. Even if you lose yourself, beginnings can be found anywhere. And only those who start can find their way. And you will recognize it. A beginning smells like the air in spring and the hope for more. A beginning is... I think you already know. Endings, on the other hand, well, we can worry about those later. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Really? It's been a long time since I've met someone with such a keen intellect.
Okay.
Did you hear something?
Yeah. It's all over.
The fog must be playing tricks on my imagination. It's gotten cold, don't you think? Follow me.
Ja, se hvor nonchalant man er. Bare går der med hendene bak ryggen.
There's your beginning. It's really lucky you stumbled upon me. I don't think you would have found your beginning all by yourself.
Well, takk for hjelpa.
You look familiar somehow. I'm sure we shall meet again. Unless the fog thickens more, I can't see the hand in front of my face already.
Okay.
Strange fellow.
Tack detsamma.
He reminds me of a character in one of my old tales. I hope he finds his way. Not even I could say where he'll end up if he doesn't, or when, even. So. Let's help his beginning along a bit. Ah, this beginning rhymes. I must note it down right away.
Huh. Jag likte han. Åh, vad koselig. Åh, se.
After a long summer day in a place not far away, Jeremiah Hazelnut was tucked in bed to dream of the dream that he always had, Each night to his mother, Jerry did say,
I want to be a magician one day.
And each night she would reply, as mothers do,
One day, sweet son, your dream will come true.
And as mothers do, she whispers,
Good night.
Soon Jeremiah Hazelnut would sleep tight. And soon, very soon, as dreams sometimes do, the dream that he had would come true.
Oh my god. Jeg forventet faktisk ikke noe sånn her. Jeg trodde det bare skulle være en sånn helt enkel ting. Ikke liksom med story og voice acting og... Alt sånt. Jeg likte det da.
Jerry! Yeah? What do you want,
Wake up, sleepyhead!
Oh no! Am I going to be late for school?
Come outside and enjoy the sunshine! You don't want to sleep away your whole summer vacation, do you?
Summer vacation?
Jerry, school starts the day after tomorrow. You don't have to worry about your things until then.
I still have 2 days before school starts.
Woody!
I've still 2 whole days of adventure left.
Like we do every day with our morning calisthenics. It's our program. Start the day fit and cheerful.
What on earth is this? Usually it's the top 40 playing all day long.
The crows must have overdone it yesterday. There's not a single one in the sky this morning. What a beautiful day.
Crows?
But don't just sit there and rust, or you'll just make it easier for them tomorrow. Okay, follow my lead. If you don't want to listen to our program, then go ahead and start your day any way you like. Imagine a small X floating in the air. You can click on it to drop out at any time.
Wow. When he says it like that, I can practically see the X floating in front of me.
But why would you want to drop out? What? You think you already know everything? Duh, smart aleck. No, use the right using the left mouse button too soon. We'll get to the left mouse.
Ah, nice basket. Hey, looking with the right mouse button works really well.
Looking with the right mouse button works really well, doesn't it?
Absolutely.
And now we'll try the left mouse button. Use the left mouse button to take items out of your inventory. Left click on the basket.
Oops, the handle fell off.
That isn't supposed to happen. Normally, you just pick the basket back up. But don't panic. Remember, there are no problems, only challenges. You're bound to repair that basket in no time, for sure. Use the left mouse button to select items in your inventory. That will allow you to use them with other items in your inventory. Use one of the items with another one. That will get your circulation going. There! That one's a hard.
True. It was easy.
And do you notice how your pulse is calming? Feels good to repair something you broke, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Try showing the basket to a beloved family member.
Who should I show the basket to?
I think your mother is hanging up the laundry in the meadow in front of the house.
Man, he's good. Wow. It's as if he's talking to me.
Use your basket with your mother by moving the basket to her and clicking the left mouse button.
Left.
Oh, Jerry, as you've got the basket.
Yeah, and I didn't break it at all.
Oh, they would be.
Fantastic. Could you go and pick some blackberries for me?
For blackberry pie.
Of course!
Pie! Oh,
boy, pick blackberries, check.
Okay.
Congratulations! You've completed your fitness program for today. Woo! And remember, a simple leg cramp could cost you your life when you're fleeing from a wild crow.
Huh? What's he talking about?
Okay,
stay
skimmer.
Fit, stay cheerful.
Totally.
Mousewood Radio now continues with the Leaf Fall Report.
Mousewood Radio? Never heard of that. It must have something to do with sunspots.
Sunspots?
I'll take one for later. They're supposed to be good for your eyes.
And
an adventurer like me needs to see everything. Strange. Footprints. A large animal must have run through the carrots under my window last night.
Yeah.
I'd say it was a mysterious, long-extinct mammal. The gremlin wolf.
The gremlin.
Ever since I became a junior member of the Jungle Explorers Club, my theories have sounded a lot more convincing. So much expertise for just 50 cents a month.
Ja, ska vi plocka jordbär då? Kommer och käka det här. Det är spissen.
Sweet and juicy.
Jerry!
I'm okay, Mum. I won't eat them all.
What? Jerry, I just want to remind you to pack your things for school tomorrow.
It's vad
Yeah, I'll do it.
Oh yeah, okay.
School.
Secret stash. Har vi har gömt där. Jerry.
No marauding kids in sight, and also no sign of the gremlin wolf. As usual, the coast is clear. My secret stash. I shudder to think what havoc my magical tools could cause in the hands of a lesser magician. The whole world would be in peril. What do we have here? Matches. Firecrackers and my gold coin. Let the adventure begin.
So kjekt.
Better not leave it open.
Nei, det er ikke
lurt. Don't want the gremlin wolf to pick up my scent.
se på. Kan vi gå bare og se? Tror ikke vi kan plukke opp dragen, så. Lampost.
I can't count the times I got a splinter trying to climb it.
And Dr. Pepco.
Who dumps that trash here in the woods?
That was a good Jerry.
Unbelievable.
Får gå videre, tror jeg. Utforsk litt.
It's so quiet here, like the town is miles away.
Heavy round stone.
Oh, what am I supposed to do with such a heavy rock? I can't carry it very far. I'll put the heavy rock back. That's really hard on the arms.
Slutt å klage, Jerry. Den pine der da, den kan du plukke opp. Jeg tenkte han ville kaste stein ut i vannet.
I'll take that.
Vil vi ha sopp?
One of my books says that mushrooms only grow in circles in special places, near entrances to the realm of the fairies. But it also says that fairies can be really, really unfriendly. I'd rather not meet any.
Uff da. Shark quarry.
You can draw really well with these chalk stones. I think I'll take one.
Okay.
You never know.
Altså, det jeg tenkte var at den store steinen, at man kunne klatre over. Jeg tror ikke det er så lurt å liksom tenke på treet. Dere vet jo hvor flink jeg er på sånne her type ting.
What am I? I can't.
Nei, ok, greit.
Heavy rock back. That's really hard on the arms.
Jeg vil jo si at man kunne ha gått opp her da.
I heard there used to be an old trail. Maybe that's why we call this path. Anyway, this is now a dead end.
Så det treet der.
Charge defective, blasting impossible. Charge defective, blasting impossible.
Okay. Du kan tydeligvis ikke bruke den. Skal vi prøve å gi henne gulrot?
I'd better hold on to that.
Jeg kommer ikke videre, folkens. tenn på skogen.
That's not worth my last match.
Kanskje ikke. Skal vi se. Ok. Her er det noe jeg ikke har sett. Og så er det...
Mom says people put up these little animal statues a long time ago to bring luck to hikers. I think there were more of them a couple of years ago.
Oh, okay. Jeg tror man kan bruke pinnen for å få komle.
Ha, I could do this in my sleep.
But...
Whoa! Look how many I got.
Wait! Det går an å gå den hele veien. La oss plukke opp dem først. Oh.
Sometimes I think the statue looks greedy. Other times I think it looks needy. I wonder why.
Men ser sulten ut.
Oh, the town looks so grey again today. When I was young, there was nothing but fields here as far as you could see. Aww. No, but seriously. Since they built the supermarket next to the school, it looks even worse down there. School.
Aha! Det bare er som...
That prickly bush thinks it can keep me away from the juicy blackberries back there. Someone should teach it a lesson. Ow! Ah! You win this round, Grandma Bush.
Slå deg med en pinne.
All right. I have no other choice. Ah! No bush can stand between me and Mum's blackberry pie. A fatal mistake.
Oh, søtt. Okay.
They look like they can't wait.
Da kan vi plukke. Det er edderkoppspinnbanen, da.
De ser også ut som de trenger plukking.
Og dem?
Hvorfor må en spider ha å lage sitt hjem i min blackberry?
Si det, du.
Kanskje det er prøvd å lure berry-plukking-adventurer i en trap. Ha! No way! Du kan ikke fool Jerry Hazelnut.
Kan vi... Kan vi bruke pinnen?
Good idea.
Ok, greit.
Now it's off. They're screaming to be picked.
Ok, kan vi gå videre bort igjennom her? Eller skal vi gå hjem igjen med bærene til mora våre, kanskje? Og da...
Now I've got a whole basket full of raspberry... Blackberries. Mmm, this should earn me the first and biggest piece of blackberry pie.
Mom!
Yes?
I got the blackberries for you.
Thanks, sweetheart. In that case, you can have the first piece of the blackberry pie.
Ooh.
Yay!
Tror vi møter på noen kanin noen gang, da?
Wait a sec. Only the first piece.
And the biggest, Jerry.
And so the hazelnut family narrowly escapes a diplomatic incident.
Oh. Huh? What? Jeg tror vi fikk...
What's that?
Jeg tror vi fikk det. Av og til så flimrer skjermen i det spillet her. Litt irriterende, men det går bra.
Whoa, holy cow! Oh, okay. Be brave. As long as it's not a gremlin wolf, there's nothing to be afraid of.
I bet
it's just
wolf.
A pesky raccoon. Very careful.
Okay.
What was that?
For an in your postcast.
The letter just flew into my
pocket. Nei, lomma, okay. Oi.
A flying triangular letter? And there's no return address. Let's see what's inside. There's a weird symbol in the poem underneath it. How he made a carrot flame. After drawing on rock, a symbol all in white. Grinding white to powder makes it right. Then add black in turn. The kind you should be loath to burn. Black and white as they combine. The inside of your vessel line. Then three more things. Tree skin, tree fruit, And lastly but not least, a route. At the crossroads, draw a circle with the powder mix obtained. Put the vessel in the center of the powder ring, thus gained. Set the circle bang on fire. The carrot flame leaps higher and higher, and I will swallow it in haste to enjoy the lovely taste.
Okay, så jeg tror vi skal knuse det her og blande det med den. Og så tegne en ring. Her sånn. Okay. Så jeg tror det vi må gjøre at vi
I'd better not scribble on that.
Oh, noe skjer.
An excellent place for me to draw with the chalk. I will draw the symbol from the flying letter. There. Ah, squirrel. How cute.
Oh my god. Han ene gikk på trynet.
It almost seems like they want to tell me something. And now they're gone again.
De har lagt igjen noe.
Looks like they left something by the mushrooms.
Squirrel's bark?
How strange. The squirrels left a piece of bark here in the mushroom circle. I'd better take that.
Så kjekt. Ok, så nå tror jeg vi kanskje kan ødelegge krittet. Ja. Vi må tegne noe først, så derfor fikk vi ikke lov.
Crumbled chalk on rock ledge. An installation by Jerry Hazelman. What am I supposed to do with this?
Du vet det jo. Vi har snakket om det her.
That's really hard on the arms. Bam! It pulverized the crumbly rock, just like the poem described.
Så flink.
Pretty cool.
Hurra.
Now I've got fine white chalk powder. Well, it feels good in my hands.
Okay, og da kan vi ta den, og så kombinere med det, eller?
Fits.
Okay. Skulle vi knuse barken? Kunne vi kombinere det her med...
That won't do any good.
Oh.
It's in.
Så bark.
Also in.
Var det noe mer da? Tree skin, tree fruit. Den. Okay.
Yep.
Og så gulrota.
Okay, now everything is in.
Og så på bakken. Hvor er det vi skal gjøre det her da? Ja, yeah, kanskje.
Ok.
Oh, ok. Rett. Ok. Her er det ordnet en runding. Jeg spiller den i metten. Og nå tror jeg vi må tenke på den. For vi skal ordne en carrot flame.
Alright, let's do it.
Jeg trekker meg litt lenger nå. Oh. Det var den vi så i begynnelsen, var det ikke?
Impossible. The trunk came out of nowhere. It's an impossible trunk. And I conjured it up. Yeah. I knew it. Practice makes perfect.
Yeah.
Hazelnut is nuts, they said. There's no such thing as magic, they said. They'll all eat their words.
Plakater.
Great Zaroff. Experienced the greatest illusionist of our time. But it doesn't say when and where the show is.
Hmm.
How strange. The poster looks pretty old too. I wonder if the trunk here belonged to Zaroff. I'll just take one of his posters. Oh, there's a rip in the lining of the trunk lid.
Hmm.
Well, a little rip is no big deal. That's easy to repair. Uh-oh. Hmm.
Oh.
It's packed full of equipment.
Det var ikke det jeg trykk på, men ok.
It says the great Zaroth on the poster. Is this his stuff? His top hat?
Magic wand.
There's a magic wand in the lining. It almost looks like somebody hid it there.
Men mest sannsynlig. Er det noe mer vi kan ta? Top hat. Så vi tar den.
What? Holy cow. What? Again? And oh man, magicians really need nerves of steel.
Skal vi... Skal vi prøve den? Med topphatten?
Top hat and magic wand. Alright, Jerry. The time has come. You've been training for this for years.
Tror dere vi blir med på en kanin?
Abraka.
Det er bra. Oh my god. God dag.
Wow.
Han kan snakke.
It's been decades since I last drank a carrot flame. Ah, permit me to introduce myself. I am the Marquis. The Marquis de Hoto. Auricotulus cuniculus sapiens. Yes, indeed.
Well, I'm Jeremiah.
Jeremiah Hazelnut, the boy with the dream. I know much more than that. Your summer vacation ends the day after tomorrow.
That's right.
I'm in stalker.
Mathematics, leaky pens, hard wooden benches, dry chalk dust. You human children are so brave. Yet you dream of more. The murmur of the leaves in the wind. Ah, it reminds me of home.
Where's that?
My home? It's where I'm remembered.
Yes, but where exactly?
I can scarcely remember.
No.
What?
Jerry. Tell me, what's your greatest dream?
Yeah.
I practice magic tricks in my free time, but...
Og så smiler han.
I want to be a magician.
I know, for I am a magician. Beloved, feared, needed, and extremely brilliant.
My goodness.
Will you be my apprentice?
Yeah.
What? Absolutely.
Travel with me. Beyond the boundaries of the imaginable. Study the five fiery mantras of the Phoenix Conjuration and master every single facet of magic.
Yeah, thank you.
Well, not all of them, perhaps.
This is fantastic, but...
But?
My mother says I have to be home for dinner.
Jerry, your training will take days, weeks.
Oh no.
Such a long time. Of course.
True, training in the magical disciplines, the study of the art of arts, all of this takes time.
Oh no.
Then I probably won't be able to.
And even time itself is an object of study for magicians. He who studies time needs time.
Oh no.
But Jerry, listen to me. Forget impossible. For a magician, nothing is impossible. On a day in summer vacation, anything is possible. I promise you that you'll be back in time for dinner. Ready to trust me, Jeremiah?
I am.
You carry a certain coin.
What? How do you know that?
It has a very special... Where did you get it?
I don't know exactly. It seems like I've always had it.
Something is missing. Don't worry, Jerry. Everything which is lost will turn up.
I always used to practice my magic tricks with it.
Look through the hole in your coin.
Okay.
Its magic power will grant you a new view of the world. What you'll see is magical iridescence. From now on, the coin will show you what might be helpful in your training.
Okay.
Magical iridescence? The coin. All of a sudden it tingles on my skin.
Take good care of your coin. My magic will protect you from being forgotten.
We're leaving this world.
We have no time to lose. After all, you want to be home in time for dinner. You will need this.
Oh my god.
Jerry, do you remember what I told you?
Nothing is impossible.
And soon it will no longer sound like a question when you say it.
Wait.
Okay. Jeg tror vi kanskje avslutter der. Det siste spillet tok meg litt på senga, for å si det sånn. Jeg trodde det bare var et sånn veldig lite, kanskje et pøsselspill, noe det for så vidt var også, men jeg likte det. Jeg likte egentlig alle tre spillene jeg testet ut i dag, for å være helt ærlig. De to første var kanskje litt sånn enkel, sånn platformers og sånn, men det ganske artig det også. Og det her spillet var jo... Eller tok meg litt på senga. Jeg tenkte jeg skulle spille inn i sånne, kanskje 30 minutter, og nå har det nesten gått 1,5 time, bare for å liksom poengtere. Forhåpentligvis har jeg redigert bort en del sånn at videoen ikke er så lang. Men jeg håper dere har hatt en flott påske, og har hatt det fint. Dere som har vært på TG, for eksempel. Det er ikke alle da. Kanskje mange har vært på hytta, eller med familien og sånn. Jeg har bare vært hjemme alene og vært syk. Men jeg hadde det ganske greit likevel. Jeg bakte med brownies og litt sånne ting. Så takk for at dere så på, og så snakkes vi i neste episode til hva som helst. Ha det bra!